It's impossible to fathom the heartbreak. Imagine sending a young son or brother off to play rugby league and never seeing them again. Well, it's happened in Coffs Harbour, and the boy, 15-year-old Jake Kedsley, is the grandson of league legend Tommy Raudonikis. Georgie Glover is in Coffs Harbour for us tonight, and Georgie, it's a community in mourning up there now.
Oh, absolutely, Sandra, and gosh, it's just so awful to think of what this family must be going through. Today, they had to make the impossible decision to turn off their son's life support. It happened after a freak accident, nothing more than a freak accident on the football field that left their son brain dead. And tragically, it happened right in front of his best mates.
Jake Kedsley's loved ones are utterly lost for words. 2 days ago, the 15-year-old ran onto this football field as a king of the club, proudly wearing the number 6 for the Sawtell Panthers. Now, with heavy hearts, flowers have been carefully placed by his jersey, erected in his honour as a place to grieve for those that can't be comforted.
But sometimes you say, you know, why us? Or more importantly, why him? You know, and everything was at his feet.
The match was all but over. Even Jake's parents had gone home when their beautiful boy copped an accidental knee to the head.
He was on the ground, he got up and then he took 2 steps and then he fell back down.
He never woke up.
Our sons play on this side. You never want your kid to see you doing CPR on their friend.
Jake lay unconscious in the middle of the field, and as the ambulance raced towards him, it became bogged. Parents, players, supporters from both sides came from every direction, desperate to help. And together, they pushed it free from the mud.
One evening, he was just a lovable kid, you know, and loved his footy, loved his surfing, and just loved life. And snatched away like that.
Jake was destined to shine on the footy field, the grandson of league legend Tommy Raudonikis, a player so skillful that at just 15, the West Tigers knew they wanted him.
He was a star of the game. He could score a try from length of field. He could stop a try from anywhere. He was a brilliant footballer.
So he was known everywhere, and Jake, you know, and Jake this and Jake that, and sort of, I got a tear in the eye again, you know. I said, here we go again. But it was pretty big, pretty, you know, he's very loved by everybody, old Jake.
And on Facebook, there was disbelief. This all just doesn't feel real. Can't believe you're actually gone. Heartfelt tributes for a boy still growing into a man that was destined for greatness.
Jake's parents have made the most generous of decisions to donate his organs, which means that even though he's no longer with us, he is still able to save lives. Now, tomorrow at the school, there will be a mufti day with all donations being donated to the family, and our thoughts and prayers are with them all.
Georgie Glover, thank you.